Hi, I'm Gaurav Gera. My 6-month internship is in Nucleus Software Export Limited. The training began from 12th January and it is up to 12th July. Basically, starting from the first day, we were given an introduction of the company, what they are, what they actually make. Basically, it's a company which makes blending software. FinnOne is their is the main product, which provides, which is actually a lending software for the banks. So second day, first day was like induction and then some signing of the papers. Now on the second day, we were sent to NSBT, their training team, and then from that day onwards, our technical training began. First of all, they actually gave us training on SQL. They taught SQL first, and then they gave us some assignment of projects according to it. Then SQL, then afterwards, then they gave us training of PLSQL. In the second one, they were given course hour training. In that, the time given to us was EMI calculator, as the banking company, so EMI calculator. And then they also gave us an assignment to upload text file into our database. Basically, there was data in our text file and we have to upload the data into our database from that data in the text file. Then afterwards, they gave us training on advanced Java. Advanced Java included servlets, JSPs, Hibernate, Springs, JPA. In that, they gave us an assignment to make a maker checker. Maker checker is like a maker who actually performs create, update, delete operation in the database, and the maker checker is like who authorizes and authenticates the data. So this is something which is used in the cash product of FinnOne. So they were actually giving us whatever they are making in the departments. They actually gave us that training only, so that we know that we know the basic operations and basic things. After maker checker, you were allocated to a department, and now NSBT is actually wanted to make an online e-portal website to provide financial and banking e-learning courses. So first of all, it's a new project for them. So first of all, we were given this project. We had to do a survey that what are the companies which is there, what is the technology which is being used, and then going through the net, I got the Learn with Flip, which is a website which makes this, which provides e-learning courses in India, and it's only company which gives. So basically, it's a monopoly. Now actually, I got to know that Learn with Flip provides this e-learning banking and management courses. Then I conducted a survey on it. What is their main features and their problems or their issues, or there is something wrong with that website. So I actually did that, and then I got to know. Then I searched the technical things which is being there, the server which is being used, on which language, on which is it PHP or HTML, or what is it basically, on which they are actually making this website, and how are they handling the data, how are they handling their users. So I learned the technical terms about it. Now we'll be working on this project for next 2 or 3 months, and then afterwards that we will be allocated to the FinnOne department mobility team, MCAS, their mobile app which is a lending software only, a lending app which they are actually creating. In that team I'll be allocated.